It's estimated that 4.5 million Americans need a blood transfusion each year. For over a decade, Cheney Tech has helped meet the need. Chris Chachowski, a math teacher at Cheney Tech, has helped coordinate these blood drives.
We sponsored 6 blood drives at Cheney. I sponsor them along with Mr. Resco. They run every other month from starting in September all the way till May, and we run one in the summer in July.
The Red Cross and Bob's Discount Furniture sponsor this contest. We are also the biggest donator for this contest. Historically, Cheney Tech has a high turnout at these events, which is the reason we contribute so much blood.
Throughout the course of the year, we'll have between 65 and 70 donors per drive. We usually have somewhere around 300 usable pints for the 6 blood drives. We've had the most pints in the state the last 2 years and are currently in first place for the 3rd year in a row.
These blood drives are a tradition that this school has. Students and faculty look forward to these, which Mr. Drahowski feels help contribute to the high turnout.
It's a little bit of a culture. It's where people are asking when the next blood drive is. It's something that's just inherent in our school makeup, that we know we run a lot of blood drives, and that's something that's just something that Cheney does.
Blood drives are a great way to help out people in need and give back to the community. Mr. Strahowski is currently working on donating his 7th gallon of blood.
It's a great charitable thing to do, being able to donate blood. It's not something that takes a lot of time. I've had a couple family members have been in accidents over the years where they have needed blood transfusions, and without the Red Cross and without blood donations, those things wouldn't be possible.
Even though there's a potential to save a life with every donation, only 10% of Americans donate annually. Cheney is always open to take new donors as long as you can provide your donor card, a photo ID or 2 forms of ID, and you have to be 17 years or older. Just make sure you eat a good meal and drink plenty before you come and donate. Reporting for HGTV News, I'm Noah Alexander.